give them to like a little Muggle collector. The Muggle medals.
Pigsy life.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
I talked to subscribes. Last guy, baby. Let's go! Hype in the chat! Damn!
You're awesome, High Talk. I hope you like my emotes, me laughing.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, hey, do you want me to eat some more figs? I want to eat some figs.
It was only a matter
like,
of right
time. Figs, but.
Here we are.
Yes, I love the one of me laughing. I want to get more emotes.
Misfits, I see.
Like, change out some
Avalanche.
Of them.
Local florist.
Local
Lab
florist.
Lab rat dog.
Lab rat dog.
Up your ass. Charming, though not what I would have
thought. They're really sweet.
Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Wow.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
I like fig ice cream and chocolate and stuff.
Yo, Outrider, what's up, man? How you doing?
You reckon, Spider-Man? Alright, I can change it up.
God damn it.
That's Cloud. Alright, Sarah Ryder. Slapping him. Tifa in the little truck.
Don't let them escape!
Ah,
Digga! Yeah, this is PS4, goddess. This is only on PS4.
Let's roll.
Why has he always got a...
Are there Lulla fellas on here? I don't know what they are, so I'm gonna say no. I don't think so. I haven't seen any short people. Every game, every Final Fantasy game is different, goddess. There's only a few things that are similar, like the Choco Tacos and... This is a sort of like a steampunky type setting.
Chapter 7 incomplete!
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Final chapter of the game!
Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout!
Look.
Hmm?
That's terrible.
Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this?
Yeah, probably not. So they've stuck to the original, they've just added things, so they've made Final Fantasy VII into... It's gonna be released as three parts. Mind you, I've put like almost 50 hours into this goddess, so... It's definitely a complete game. Yeah.
Is something wrong, sir?
Okay, totally. I shave, guys, and I look like 10 years younger. Right? They're absolutely beautiful. The girls. Oh my god. They are, but the whispers make a lot of sense worldly. So maybe they... I don't know.
Bring them in.
Like, the whispers stop things from happening the way they're not meant to happen.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's got the best fucking attitude.
What are they doing?
Ah! I pressed the wrong button.
Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
The Blackie boys.
Time to go.
Ooh, this will be fun. You gotta go. It's like Scar if he was in Final Fantasy. Did you ever play Kingdom Hearts, Goddess? I mean, maybe Scar was based off Cloud. Cloud's a pretty popular character. Like, I never played the original and I knew the name of his sword. That's how iconic he is.
The gate in order! Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster!
How the hell did we get saddled with this dump? Give it up! There's nowhere to run!
Just watch yourself!
Give it up, asshole! Get ahead of them!
fire.
Yeah, he's in Kingdom Hearts. Most of these characters are. Kingdom Hearts is full of 7 and 10 characters. Absolutely full of them.
Pull around to the other side.
Wow, 13 Bravo, what's up, man? How you doing? Just playing Final Fantasy! Almost finished the game, pretty cool on at the moment.
Stay out of the line of fire.
Pretty good to see you, man, it's been a while. Card PC grind? Nah, so scared.
Heads up!
That chopper is all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
No! Yeah, he is the guy on the cover, goddess. You're cute. Nice, on PS4. Let's go, 13. I've been playing some pub lately, I've been loving it again.
You can do it!
They made the DBS a common spawn, so.
It's on you.
Yeah, PUBG shotguns alive, man.
Just go away!
Ooh, look how strong that is! I got you, man.
Keep it going.
Really? Must have been a DBS, man.
Give him what's coming to him.
Right? My friend's got a real life one of these. I haven't used another one all game. This thing's like a fucking boss.
Don't give up now, you guys!
Come on, you guys! You're doing really well, you guys!
Man, calm down already.
cow.
Well, you alright?
Yeah, yeah, DBS is broken gun. Like, absolutely broken.
Get down!
Him again! Guess we owe you another!
Yeah, they're helping there.
Shit, we got incoming! I'll take the job! The mics are all yours, Cloud!
Target acquired!
This right now, yeah, but they're escaping, so it makes sense to this game. Fair enough. I understand that. Yeah, but that was their thing behind putting extra content into it. There's heaps in this game that wouldn't have been in the first game. Yeah, cute that little car is.
Cloud, you okay?
Yeah, I just gotta help that.
They're on our side.
The Whisperers intervened, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Says the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
Focus! Glory, Tifa! What's this thing? I already fucking destroyed you!
Back.
should make you stronger. Show me what you can do! We gotta give it our all.
Yay, 300! That should give me a trophy.
Recover.
Let's pick up the pace. Man, calm down already.
Oh my god, Cloud's almost dead. I'm gonna go for the right side of the stuff.
Don't hold back.
I'll get it eventually. I know how to do it. Use Tifa.
You're kinda in a hurry. You can do it.
Should've given me the trophy. Are you going for the trophies? Dimension?
No rest for the
hey Blazin, what's up man? Yeah, I'm just playing a little bit of Final Fantasy at the moment, man. Been playing PUBG as well, mixing it up a bit. Almost dead, by the way.
Hang in there, okay?
You're a dead man for sure. Can you not heal when you're on a bike? Like, is that a thing? Right? There's no way to heal. I'm not being a super bot, am I?
Don't drink that.
Show me what you can do! We're kinda in a hurry. Don't give up.
Keep out! Everyone's coming to us!
Right, goddess?
It's on you!
Chapter select.
I'm counting
on you!
Get in there!
I've looked at the trophy guide, it's nothing about free playthroughs, man.
Just go away! This should make you stronger. Decisions though. I can't remember any decisions you picked. Treated him good. Oh really? This is where shit gets weird. Have fun. sky rockets in flight. Afternoon delight.
Is Sephiroth the final boss of this game?
I figured he would be the final boss like the third one.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't!
I don't know, you goddess. I actually have no idea.
And you... You're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her.
Should this here is a normal ending to Midgar, you just leave so as you go on the other side or reality
the world
or whatever.
Won't end today. For you.
It can fly, so maybe.
You will.
And you fight Sephiroth, yeah, which you don't do until the end of the original. Oh yeah, but it'll be like a fight where you don't actually kill it.
Destiny comes.
I have a smoke while this cutscene goes on. Boys and girls, but I'll jump in chat.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As a soldier! Come and get it!
Of no return.
I wasn't even pooping, I was smoking. Yeah, Zack is the protagonist of Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core on PSP. And I've played that game, Nine Dimensions.
So the PSP game was set before the story?
Crossroads.
And then there was this.
And why did you stop me?
I don't know when this was set. But that's part
I'm
of it, too.
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side?
She's a white man.
freedom.
Little Spider-Man.
Boundless, terrifying freedom.
Okay, nice.
Never-ending sky.
I recommend it. It's pretty fucking amazing. It's probably the best PSP game I've played.
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories,
I know, Earth might be my favorite.
Precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back.
Just because Tifa's got the assets. I mean, Earth's got my heart.
And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet. That he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him.
That's why he died these days.
Sephiroth has to
sucked
be
into the MMO life.
And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But
yes.
If we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves.
Are you still playing Black Desert? Nice.
I guess. Maybe. That's why I hesitated.
Fair enough.
You said it yourself.
Well, if you're interested, Goddess, you have to be stopped. You don't pick up this game and you want to see it. I've done an entire Let's Play
Final Fantasy VII on my YouTube.
But I definitely recommend picking up the game. Should be good. Ah, my neck hurts so much.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Catch cans. Oh my god, Goddess, that'd be amazing. I am ready. So, Kappa. Ready?
Fucking do this! Come on!
Destiny.
MFAO!
This could well be the last line of defense. Oh, yeah. It won't be easy.
It's just a crazy frog!
Let's go.
There's enough goddess to go around. Let's go, baby. Maybe it'd be like that in quarantine, goddess. Soon as quarantine's over, you're like, yeah, I was just bored.
Would it be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye? Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way.
My battery's a flat. Oh, man. Oh my god.
Content, right?
Imagine how short this game would be without the cutscenes, like 5 hours flat.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Yeah, it's literally a movie. But like, when if I do the trophy, I won't have to watch the cutscenes, so... there's that. I don't know, you've got us. Your bed is better than mine!
Okay, that ain't right!
Oh my god! Oh shit! Can't fuck me!
No, Emmett! And everyone else!
You got jebaited. You got jebaited. You got jebaited.
Oh, really? That's not what I want right now. Well, delete. Don't tell me that. Wait, have I got time to like change my shit before I fight the boss? Fuck, because I haven't for the other characters. Yeah, what's up, Molly? How you going, man?
Just trying to finish Final Fantasy!
I'm like 2.5 hours ahead of where you left off, Molly.
Belly, what's up, Belly? How you going, man?
Right? Like, it's not that I'm not loving the game, I just want to play the open world part, not the linear part.
Ah, fuck off.
Well, that sucks. If I die, I'm gonna have to go back. Maybe I should die right away, go back, fix it up, and then go in. I can beat him, as long as I've got his weakness.
Yeah, I know, I'm going back to chapter 14.
I've only got Cloud.
That's good, just Cloud's get it out.
Oh, you are, Molly? Nice.
You see me?
I'm definitely gonna give it a go, man. Probably tomorrow if I finish this tonight.
So that thing, that's a whisper too, huh?
And you like it, man.
More like an arbiter of fate than
actually, no, no, I'm busy tomorrow. I'm playing with that girl. And then Saturday I got off, so I'll probably play on Saturday.
But you haven't seen Molly as fuck?
Hello.
Hey!
Best do it right.
You're cheating on me, Pixie? No, I'm streaming even IRL streaming tomorrow, Goddess. Like an actual IRL streamer, so it's pretty cool.
Brace yourself.
I got this. Aha! Keep it up! It's on you!
Alright! Watch it learn!
My turn. Still in it.
Biggs, fight these guys 12 times over and watch Scutsu's kind of boss. Oh my god!
Dead yet.
I only have one goddess in my life.
Do this right.
Going.
Just go.
Shit, look out. Oh, run, damn it, run. Move your ass. You scared of something?
Here we go.
Do it. Gangsta rap meme, do it. Will that work? Because I did all of them. That thing's got 140,000 health, and it's immune to everything. Kill him with kindness.
Second win.
That'll be it. Okay.
Guess it's my turn.
I got this. Go long. Brace yourself.
Want some more?
All set. No need to panic.
That's the actual boss.
No.
Nice.
Did we do it?
I heard in the original that the fighting style was like back and forth. Yeah, exactly. Turn based, goddess. Yeah, there's a setting in this game to make it like that. I'm not sure if it's exactly the same or not, but yes and no. Would have been. Probably would have made it a lot quicker.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
The glory days. Turn base is no more, my friend. Times have changed! Dark Souls has changed the world!
Right.
Yeah. Need
taken over. Get ready. It's on you. Let's do this. Let's do this. That's that. It's over. That's that. Enough.
I'm switching characters.
Here it comes.
Let's go. Halfway down. And this isn't even Sephiroth, I thought it was gonna be a 1v1 fight.
This can't be our future.
So there is gonna be one.
The future is always a blank page.
Okay, I don't know what the raids are.
Them again! Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Are they similar like Destiny, right?
Bring it.
So it's my turn?
Get ready. Shit.
Eight people, so four DPS, two heals, two tanks. Nice. How long does a raid take?
Okay.
Let's do this.
Right.
Did they just merge into one?
Together.
My turn.
Aim.
Get him.
Okay, nice, got this.
Deal with that.
Thank you.
Shinra! Gotcha. How long have you played it for?
Good ass.
Did we beat him? I think so.
Okay, fair enough. Last go, time material. We got 9 out of 12. Them all with that Shinra attack. That's hilarious.
Right. It's a
Barry, now.
Air leveled up. Get out of here. I ain't got time for shit like that. Easy claps. I never played Fortnite, Goddess, but I'll show you some really cool stuff in a second. We got a cutscene, so I'm gonna have one.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Got the regular? That's more regular. That's the collector's edition.
What the hell is this?
And then you got the Heaven Sword DLC. You got the complete edition.
Sephiroth.
Sephiroth! Let's fucking go, baby! No, they're sealed. I've got it on PS4, too.
Ooh.
Might be able to beat him. I'm so tired.
Let's finish this.
Fucking
hell,
baby.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
I got you. Know. Come, Cloud. All right. Let's try that again.
Yeah. My boy over here.
Have we forgotten?
I mean, I should get my ass pierced.
Calling lightning.
It works. Crush it in, that's the main thing. Oh, I know what I need to do, I need to get my AP up, but I need to heal first. Now let's go for it.
Let's hustle.
Did you nipples pierce too, dude? I mean, I like nipples pierced on girls, but... Like, I'm not a big piercing fan, but I love nipple piercings. I'm taking off a good amount of
health.
I love tattoos, but like, tattoos are gonna be my thing. My next plan. I'm gonna get my right arm done. I've got a few. I want a lot. This guy's so much harder in Kingdom Hearts. Percent. Yeah, I've got a few tats. Remind me and I'll show you after this fight. Have I seen any photos, guys?
Calling lightning.
You're done. No time to get serious.
Let's dance, asshole.
You shouldn't have done that, because I better cutscene comes up. I should have waited until after I done that.
Let's do this.
There's your life.
Did you miss me?
I missed you, Eric.
Oh, really?
Not really, wow.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Fuck this guy.
Beg. Forgive me.
That's it! Here goes!
I got this. Let's do
this. I'll take care of them. Why don't you lead the way? Gotta get ready.
That was cool, what a move.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out. Enjoy the ride.
Here goes. You can do it. Go on. I'll take care of them. Just a little should help. What the?
Let's do this. Going in. No holding back.
One more shot!
Keep it up.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Calling lightning.
What hope have you?
Gotta heal first.
Hang back. Still in.
I'm coming. Just a little should help. Why don't you lead the way?
Birdman, Sephiroth. Yeah, right. I love the talking throughout the entire game. Even when they're just walking around in the city, it's amazing. People just start talking about events. And... Tifa!
What I miss?
I miss your titties. Why? I miss little stitch in the hand. I lie. You come around and lie. Boom!
So it's my turn? You can do it!
Let's do this.
I'm out for high winds!
Need a breather.
I'll take care of them! Come on! Back to cover! Ha! You're up!
I got this!
Got this one for you! I'll show you what I can do. Okay.
Yeah, the free-flowing combat between party members is amazing.
Gotta heal first.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, the memories.
Why can't fire summon? Shinra! This thing's a beast. She was one of the bosses I had to kill in like a training ground, and I got her ability. Fucking
thanks.
Alright, that activated his next cutscene. So this should be the last cutscene. Health just is not moving. I was angry. Whoa!
Gotta be careful.
I'll take care of them. No big deal.
The one winged angel.
You can do it! Let's go! Watch yourself!
I got this. Allow me.
Don't
overdo it.
So it's my turn? Don't kick me. You're gonna feel this one.
Fall.
You're up.
Hey, keep it together.
I'll take care of him.
Sephiroth has been defeated! It's black in this one, but his final form has one massive wing. Wait, I gotta fight more of him? Oh man!
We can do this, we can!
You're joking, I thought it was over. I'm running out of shit. Gotta find a way. Gotta find a way. I'll make someday. I'll make it. Oh. Yeah, I know, right? Italy.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength.
As long as you promise that the game's over, destiny. And I can go back to chapter 14 and do all the shit that I missed. Never.
Never.
We will fight Until the fight is no more.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Yeah, no, that was cool. I enjoyed not having to actually do it. Cutscenes ahead, I'm sure. Jack!
Wait. Was that all of them?
Thank you.
with the eaten raven.
Noodles.
I kind of am too, but I got way too much food to be cooking noodles. Bang, I set up.
I thought that guy was black.
Sephiroth.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
As long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
Cloud, marry me.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
He likes chocolate.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Yeah, no, 100%. And I don't know what the mum looks like. I'm not sure. Maybe he's just real tan.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone, floating up high, time after time, and there you'd be.
The unknown journey will continue.
Yo, what's up, Deli Mead? There you go, man. Appreciate the follow, baby.
To guide my way.
Yeah, so this is the first part, Goddess. There's gonna be a couple more. Damn, that was so fucking good!
When broke.
Juice.
First cutscene I skip.
Give me that trophy, baby. Chapter select is being unlocked. Chapter 7, 8, I guess. I was gonna show you guys my tattoos. I got this one. It says Vidi Vidi Vici, it means I came, I saw,
I conquered.
I have to get naked for this. Shit. And then I got Seven Cross, my shoulder. Then I got a little one here that says Bigolo. I have plenty more to come. Let's go, baby. I don't know if I'm gonna play, I just wanna go to the last thing. I think I can beat that dragon pretty well. There's no aphrodisiac I like lonely.
Skip that shit.
I'm the one who carried you here. Don't thank me. I'm the one who carried you here.
My mom and I stayed here years ago. The room looks exactly the same.
A girl needs to sub for premium Snapchat.
Don't thank me.
The girls love to get my Snapchat, I just gotta ask. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do the platinum, man. I just wanted to do the combat.
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
Oh, really? Yeah, well, I don't think I'll keep playing it. Finish the game. I didn't get a gold trophy for beating the game, really? Nah, I think so.
I'm tired anyway, it's like 2:30, guys. Oh my god.
Oh, thanks for hanging out. Tomorrow afternoon, guys, we're gonna have a big stream day, so you guys should definitely check it out. I'll be having a co-op stream with another streamer, and she's pretty awesome, so you guys should definitely check that out. We'll be playing PS3 game. Yeah, what's up, Legion? How you doing, man? Just about to jump off and go to bed, but thanks for stopping by. Let's go, bye-bye. Legion in the house. Let's go see who's streaming. Yeah, bedtime for me. We just finished Final Fantasy 15, man. Pretty fucking awesome game, not gonna lie. Let's go!
I love you, Fruit. I love you too, Goddess. I'm gonna go give Adria a raid. She's actually an AF. She's really cool. She hasn't been streaming much.
Oh, why did I just clip that? Wrong button. So enjoy the raid, guys. Smash that Figsy height when you get in there. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Let's go, baby.